nobody calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your sound. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. Wish you could get that B plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy, baby do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thought y'all poke it out like, oh we see you. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. Yeah. How you talk about the vibes and your names? Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big prick for a beard, only way to way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. It's not a...
And hello on a very pleasant day for football here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City up against Leeds United.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play. Really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Well, the graphic tells you the full story. Manchester City with the best defence in the league. That's official.
Well, with a defence like this, Derek, you have a real chance to win any game. The opposition know that too. So when they get a chance, they better take it, as the scraps will be few and far between.
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Well, stylistically, they are a side designed to almost cherish the ball. Do you expect to see more of that, Lee?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. It's great to watch. Not so nice to play against. Just when you think you've got a chance of winning it, bang, it's gone. So are the men, and they're in behind you.
And a look at the Leeds United starting 11. This should be one to savour. Manchester City get the contest underway. Joao Cancelo. Sergio Aguero has it. And a good looking pass. The cross is on. Must be! And not cleared away properly. Important that he retains possession.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And the cross. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
On they go again. A wake-up call for the City players, maybe. Can they find a response now?
Patrick Bamford.
Bernardo Silva. It's with Joao Cancelo. Alexander Zinchenko. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. He cuts it back. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And space to exploit, maybe. speculative ball fired to the near post. And clears his lines. Now he must favour the cross. Very quick thinking there. Sterling. Sterling. Now Zinchenko. Sterling. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And still danger here. Corner for Manchester City. And short it is. De Bruyne. And waiting is Saul. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Well, they fancy a short one. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. High pressing at its best.
Possession for Leeds has not been great, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Harrison. Now that pass easy on the eye. Just couldn't capitalise there. It'll be a throw. They had to clear it. Klich. Is it going to be? And this time, it's in. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Taken away, he won the ball. Joao Cancelo. City move it forward with purpose. Dangerous looking through ball. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Well, important for him to remain calm. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. An alert intervention. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Plays it back. And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here.
Goal for Manchester City.
The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. De Bruyne. Saul. Now Zinchenko. Ferran Torres. And players waiting in the centre. A no-nonsense clearance. Well, a big piece of transfer news to relay to you, and this is hot off the press. Leon Goretzka has completed his move to Atletico Lee. A real opening now. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Questions have been asked of Manchester City. Now it's all about their answers. A City free kick forthcoming. That's a routine take. wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And firing it into the area. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Leeds United facing Arsenal.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Well, the attack fizzled out. Far from a good pass. Could play it in. Saul. And it's gone in. Just what was needed for Manchester City, who now have squared it.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Ruben Diaz. It's with Bernardo Silva. João Cancelo. Shielding the ball superbly. Saul. Went in strongly, decisively. Fernandinho. Stones. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Gabriel Jesus, pretty fruitful position. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb. Scoring for him. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Skipping away.
Well, super loud in here right now. Almost over the line for this City team. Most of the hard work is done.
And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Cuts in from the flank. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. De Bruyne. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And he cuts inside. Saul! Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort. This could be it! And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Jude Bellingham. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. How can he take them on and beat them? And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Saul. João Cancelo. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, there's the final whistle, and Manchester City have come out on top in this game. Lee, your verdict?
Well, Derek, we love a goal for...